We're going to Escalator Land.
Where are the rides?
This is the ride. Yay!
What's up, guys? It's your boy Reaper here. We have Ian, we got Jamie, and we on the road right now. We headed to AWA.
It rained.
It's finally time. It's a little poopy outside. It's a little poopy, but we making it work. We'll see you guys at the hotel. Woo! All right, guys, we have made it to the hotel, and this room's pretty all right. Like, hold on here. Let's see. We got my setup right here. Got a bed. There's an Ian right over there. We got Jamie set up. Gonna have the switch set up here as well for some smashing, because you know we always like to smash. We got our drink set up. Got the sink set up. Jamie brushing them teeths. Gotta have clean teeths for if you meet a lady.
Gotta be fresh.
Gotta be fresh, huh?
Fresh, yeah.
But yeah, it's one of the nicer rooms we've been in for sure. It's definitely not the Juggalo Weekend hotel, and it's definitely not the last year or the last AWA trip's hotel room. But
bro, our doors
this is nice. Anyway, guys, we're about to get ready, head over to the con, see what's going on today. Not a lot, but yeah, we'll see y'all over there. Guys, we have been partying it up, having a fantastic time. It's only Thursday night. We have two more nights of this non-stopness, man. All right, guys, check y'all then.
Pro tip: if you're ever in a room without a microwave and you're trying to eat, you can always eat ramen by using your room's coffee machine. You just don't put the K-cup in. You boil the water, and you make ramen. Pro tip.
All right, guys. It is night two, Friday night of AWA. We got Cat Nader here. We got the Jason over here. We got Jamie Kiki, who is in a cosplay for the first time ever. It's wild. We're having a great time. Loiter Squad. We're here with Banana Peel.
What's up, you guys?
So what does your channel specialize in?
Well, pretty much con vlogs and idol dancing, and it's pretty random, honestly. I'm up here in Kermit, for God's sake.
Make sure you go subscribe. Do it!
Yeah, we in here. We back in the room.
I was pissed, for real.
He's pissed.
Hey, Jamie, you want to tell that story one more time?
No.
Please?
What?
So, guys.
No, Jackie. Car brokey.
So... Tell them the story.
Ass Thursday, man. We start that shit. Like, it's just good. We're having a good time. I'm dancing. I don't dance. I look like a fuck mothering idiot. But, like, we're having a good time. And we're on the way back to the hotel to literally clamp down, Call of Duty, sleep, good night. Like, we're here. It's been a good fucking day in every way. And then good old Atlanta, Georgia, with day roads, ain't clear enough, ain't no fucking signs. It's just where you going, go that way. What's that way? That way. Motherfucker! And then I hit a wheel curb, and the tire blows on a fucking interstate, apparently.
You want to tell them about your conversation with Progressive?
It took them half a fucking hour to figure out where I am. Like, bitch, I'm literally telling you exactly where I am. We are beside the parking deck of the entrance of Cobb Galleria Center, Atlanta, Georgia.
Wait, no, I have a question.
Now you're
curb. A small, medium, or large?
It was a small curb. It wasn't that fucking big. It really was.
It was not that big.
It was a pretty big
I've driven over bigger shit than that in that car. Damn speed bumps legit in my neighborhood bigger than that shit.
True though, you got like one of the very beginning, it's just like massive.
It's hey, weird, because it's I mean, like, there's one, it's like, doo-doo, and then one in the middle. You're like, oh, fuck, it's going to be big,
hey,
too. So
bitch,
you brace for impact, and it clunk, clunk. You're like, oh, okay. Then you're coming up to the next one. You're like, nah, it's five. Damn! Holy shit. What the old pan.
Oh, fuck. The other day pulled into the pig and didn't even hit a curb. Just hit the, like, the drainage pipe where it dips down. Yep, slash both of her goddamn tires.
No,
both of her goddamn tires slashed.
Like, look, coming out of Everett's neighborhood, you know, going down that
toward
hill.
Thelma's? Yeah.
Yeah. I was coming around that fucking hill with it. I'm just driving, and trucks on my side of the road coming. There's other cars that way, can't go that way. Boom. Hit a fucking curve. Ba-doom! Bounce into some tree line. Fucking miss everything but some tiny shit, but... You know, get back to the road, and ba-doom, my car's fucked. I'm undercarriage. I don't even know. I'm like, ah, shit, this motherfucker stops. He come to check on me. He come up to me, he's like, hey, are you okay? Are the police coming? You have some gum. Boy, what? You smell like Velma's right now. And that one street right there, dead ass middle of Trustful, is considered Birmingham. So if you wreck on that street, you wait an hour and 40 fucking minutes for Birmingham to show up. To tell you, your car's fucked. there's nothing to prove that he did it by.
I just want to say shout out to Kat Campbell, Cheshire Cat. I will be leaving her YouTube channel linked in the description below. Go check her out. Trust and love. Thank you for saving us.
Thank you.
All right, everyone. It is finally Saturday night of AWA. Tonight is the main event. It's time for the rave. I'm about to go ahead and throw on my get up for the night. And yeah, here's that. All right, guys, and here it is. Oh yeah. We ready to rave. Let's do it. Concert.
jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly baseball bat.
What's up, everyone? My name is James Excel.
Your boy Reaper here.
And we are here with our friend Mr. Saint.
What's
this
good,
is his
man?
First con ever.
Shout out to Twin, fun. Twin Syndicate, Twin Sword Syndicate, man. Follow you guys on YouTube, man. Everything. Twitter, Instagram, all that shit.